Abandoned shopping carts are cluttering Fort Worth, and tomorrow the city council will take a vote to address the issue. A new ordinance would hold stores responsible for managing their own shopping carts. So if a resident reports an abandoned shopping cart, city officials will call the store in question and ask them to pick it up. If the retailer doesn't comply, it'll face additional penalties. If the ordinance passes, it'll take effect on July 1st.